Should I give this to my cousin?
From Miami?
Yeah.
I guess.
Here you go, man, to my favorite cousin.
Seriously? This is the best fucking thing I've ever got.
Hey guys, I get that the whole driving with Liza thing was getting a little old, so
we switched it up! Now I'm in the backseat!
Welcome back! Woo! Liza, you know some of the greatest people have sat in the back.
No!
What?
No!
What do you mean?
I'm not moving!
Oh, Rosa Parks.
Yes.
We've been in the car vlogging the entire time!
The entire time!
I'm so bored of this!
At least I have eyebrows this time.
Bye, Liza!
What a cute boy.
You guys remember a couple days ago, Alex and I went to go see a movie at the movie theater, and he ended up coughing on me to try to get me sick. Well, I'm sick, and that's not cool.
Yo! You thought it was funny making me sick? Huh? You thought it was funny?
Ow!
Sick?
Stop!
Ah! Oh, come on!
Oh my god! God.
My tooth is gone.
Your tooth isn't gone.
This is dudes with clothes on.
Fight. I'm kidding. Guys, stop.
You're supposed to say not make love.
No, I don't want that.
Come on, say make love.
That's what you guys want. That was the thumbnail. You guys just made it into the thumbnail.
Oh, we're a thumbnail?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Tony's been talking about stealing this package for 2 days.
I'm so excited.
It's supposed to be right there.
What the fuck?
Could it be under it?
No.
There's no way.
No way.
We're gonna have to tell Tony. He's gonna be pissed.
Alex, you like my new hat?
No, I don't.
Why?
It's dumb, dude.
How many times do you live, if not once?
Can you say that again for my vlog?
We walk into Target, and Scotty has his vlogging camera out, and a lady from Target, like an employee, comes up to him and is like, "Excuse me, sir, there's no recording in the store." The first two minutes.
I'm never gonna be a great vlogger like David, because I'm not inconspicuous with my camera.
Dude, I feel like that was on purpose, but on accident, like it hurt really bad.
It was on purpose, but then I fucked up.
Alright, go. Oh my god.
Let me do it again.
Ew. Zane, think fast. Alex, there's a fire, dude. Get it, we gotta put the fire out. Is this how big he gets?
Yeah.
Can he talk?
No.
Wow, it's like a stupid puppy?
No, he's still a baby.
Okay. I made the snowball out of here, so this means this is the first snowball throw ever in Los Angeles.
Ah.
Hell yeah. Ah. Did you see that? You witnessed that.
It was dandruff, I swear.
Scotty, let's see if you can get down there in 5 seconds.
Where?
Down to the end of this hallway, go. Oh my god. Alright, hey guys, I want to try something new on Sunday. I want to post a fourth video. It's going to be like a Q&A style type video. So if you want to ask me questions, tweet me at David Dobrik right here. Ask me those questions. Hashtag Ask David Dobrik. That's where I'm going to be checking the questions out. But yeah, so that's going to be fun. But that's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Maddie. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Alex? Yo, were those diapers?
Yeah, but only because they feel really good, so.
Dude, these were a joke. Here we go.